about the power of perspective. This is really huge. We're into the mindset shift part of the conversation. So here's the deal. Everything is perspective, right? It's how you see the world. So perspective, a particular way of viewing or considering something. You want to really think about your perspective, and you want to think about how are you viewing your circumstances, whatever those things are, because how you view them ultimately will shape the actions, the mindset, the energy, everything around how you will be approaching some of this content that we're talking about today. So is this glass half full or is it half empty? And I know you've heard that saying before, but again, it's perspective. I tend to see my glass always as half full, which means that there is more room in the glass for more possibilities, more opportunities. So really start to think about how are you looking at your world, right? So here you are sitting on the edge of possibilities in your life. So think about that for a moment. Visualize that mental picture that what you're doing is you're sitting on the edge of possibilities in your life.